What is up, guys? Back in another video, and today we found a bizarre fact. So, yeah. Speaking of upstairs rooms, I don't care. Anyway, so, here's the thing. I found this thing in my bedroom, and it's surprising, actually. You know what I found under my bed? A freaking iPhone. Like, what the hell? Yeah. So, it was very dusty down there. So, I'm gonna try to get it out. Okay. We're under the bed. Oh, so close. Yes. I think this thing needs a... This is my dad's old iPhone 5. This thing's probably dead, so I'll just charge it up. I wish I'd bought this stand. Yeah, this is a square design, so it can't really work that well. Never mind, it works well. I want to erase its memory and actually, like, use it as a proper phone. Yeah. But first, I gotta take a... Well, let's say piss. Wait, just look inside. This thing is privacy, okay? Wait a second. So, yeah, whatever. Well, see you guys later. Bye.